In recent years, fires have gotten larger and more intense. We are getting hotter hots, drier dries. We are seeing that impact across our landscapes. We're also seeing as more and more communities are in historically forested areas, that has increased the devastation of the fires.
Oh no.
We gotta go!
At CalFire, our mission is to suppress 95% of our fires at 10 acres or less. So we really rely and harness the power of technology.
There's no other tool to do it except GIS.
Focus on the loud sirens, the red flashy things, or the pink stuff that gets dropped out of the air, and it's very important. But what we need to focus on is preparedness.
So we need to make sure our homes are ready for wildfire by creating defensible space around our homes.
GIS technology is used in our defensible space inspections. We use a field maps product to capture the data that we observe around a home. The information goes in a database that is visualized through GIS. So we can look at the number of violations and see where we need to do more education around the state.
FRAP provides the foundation for all of the work that we do. FRAP is our research arm. FRAP provides the science behind the decisions that we are making.
The main work is to support the geospatial data that we use to better understand how fire is going to behave. We produce a statewide vegetation map. If you know what kind of vegetation is on the ground, then you have a better understanding of what type of fire is going to occur.
During an active incident, GIS is the star. As data comes in from our various sensors and different partners, it's synthesized within a map.
It's knowing what's happening all of the time. So with the power of GIS, it gives those that are on the ground tactically the ability spatially to know where they're at and to know what the hazards are around them. And Wildfire Analyst gives us a fire spread prediction.
Damage inspection happens after a fire goes through a community. It's so important that we are able to quickly and efficiently provide homeowners, residents, information about the status of their home, their property.
Our inspectors collect the data, whether that's 1% damage with a blown out window or if the entire structure has been destroyed.
During the fire siege in Los Angeles, a young lady came up and said, "We were refreshing your website every 30 seconds to see when my parents had to be evacuated." We went in and got them, and their home burned down. That's the meaning of geography. That's the meaning of the relationship of these things that we're putting out to the public.
The workload that we do would not be able to be accomplished without the use of GIS. We would really be hamstrung.
GIS, it's at the heart and at the foundation of everything that we do. Geography, location, the notion of where drives everything.
We're no longer working in silos. We're able to all use the same data to make informed decisions with a foundation that everyone is working from the same information. We are really passionate about the job that we do. We get to help people, and there is nothing better than knowing that the job that we get to do is a service to others. To get to wear this patch every day to represent the state, I am so proud to be able to do that every day and to serve the people that live here.